to the pool. And in a minute, we will see the 2008 Quant Club Show 3.
Welcome to 2008 Quant Club production of Dreams. Dreams come to us in many forms. There are those that find you in the dark of night and remind you of who you are, what you want to do, who you want to become. They are the daydreams that take you away from where you are, allowing you to travel to far-off places. They are the nightmares that send you running from the boogeyman or frozen completely in place. And they are the dreams that become your reality, the things you long for, wish on shooting stars for, and spend your life reaching for. We hope you enjoy our trip through the world of dreams, no matter where your own dreams lie. Before we begin dreaming, we ask that you silence all cell phones. After all, some people need complete silence in order to dream their very best dreams. And now, introducing our 2008 Swan Club Dreamers. Molly Bondin.
Thank you.
needful prelude of the truth.
Thank you.
what you would like life to become. Just as dreams do, memory makes us profoundly aware of the unreality, the evasiveness of the world, a fleeting image in the movie water. Water them with worry and fear and you produce weeds that choke the life from dreams. Water them with optimism and solutions.